Here's how they work and here's how they trick you. For 2 days, if you had 5% move upward, you're up 32.25. 15% on day one, we rebalance the funds. So you're 115 to 345 exposure, right?
Yeah.
And where the, so 2 days upward trend is your friend, compounding rebalance works in your favor. If you're up five, down five, you're not zero as you would be in Apple, IBM, SMH, some of the stuff you talked about before. You're down 2.25 because of that same compounding
rebalance. This is the...